Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Monster Hunter. Today we're going to be taking down a tempered Paloma. You know, just because it's there. And there's no quest specifically for getting gold crowns at the moment. Since we're on the 14th million celebration. So there's 14 million people playing Monster Hunter now. Cool. So anyway, how about we head off and capture the bugger? And this time I do mean capture and not just kill it. So anyway, let's begin. There it is. Took a while. Because I got stuck at the bottom of the pit. And... ouchie. Ah, bad place, kitty. Yeah, bunk. Yeah, bunk. Boom on them both. Getting a lot of targets here. Yeah, let's put that. Oh my! Here's Bummer Dude. He's gonna be a pain in the ass. And that's then. I didn't go back to collect items. Oops. And boom. Ouchie. Oh, that thing good now, is it? Okay, that's really getting annoying. Thank you, kitty. Oop, that's a miss. And, oh my. Over here, puffball. Oh, that was a disappointing miss. There you go. Oh my. And you go. Ow. Let's put this here. Deflate it. There you go. It's head end. Puff thing is its weakness. Do extra damage there. Let's reload. Boom. So a little more. Broke it. Oh my. Boom. Have another. Oh, okay, it's running off. God dang you. All you do is follow. Oh no, this way. Here the bugger is. We had to run around there, didn't you? Anyway. Nee. Annoying. You bugger. I want to jump on you. Not kind of fair. Anyway, let's make another attempt. Failed. Let's try again. Too far away that time. Just keep on shooting. It gets close. Oh, broke something. Oh my. Not really how I wanted to go. Got ya! Finally! Whee! And something's going. Almost there. Kind of halfway at the moment. No, we're there. Boom. You're out. And you're also stuck. Now you're in again. Unlucky. And you're able to capture. Awesome. I don't need this, but still. So anyway, how about we... We'll do wrong buttons. May as well switch the trap anyway. Where were those tracks? There we are. So me and Namish are going to heal a bit. And then we'll go after the bugger and capture it. And a place. Boom. And captured. So let's grab that. And see if we're able to acquire any other items. No, it's too far off. Oh well, never mind. So, let's see what sort of items we get in rewards. This would be good to see. Streamstone shard. Ooh, two of them. Nice. I can augment two armor sets now. We got the two hard armor, well, advanced armor spheres. Some of those, some of that. Not too bad. Now, what are these three items? Let's see. A flight jewel, maintenance, and slider. Not bad. Now, is this a gold crown, or did I get any new sizes? Nah, that's it. Well, anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.